Thank you. find something else so we don't get arrested and make a decision. Second option is to stay here.
This is what democracy looks like!
Tell me what democracy looks like!
This is what democracy looks like!